Jeez, man.
London districts, enjoy the series and be educated.
Brixton is a district within the London Borough of Lambeth in South London. Around 1067, a man called Brixie built a stone structure and it became a regular community meeting place known as Brixistane, a Saxon term meaning at the stone of Brixie. Over time, Brixistane morphed into the name Brixton. Electric Avenue was one of the first streets to have electric street lighting installed and is home to the famous Brixton Market. By the 1960s, the markets were the go-to place for Caribbeans seeking out rare things like Scotch bonnet peppers and saltfish to make things like patties and fritters and authentic jerk-based dishes previously only available back home. Covered-in Brixton Village and Market Row markets are intrinsically linked to the history, giving the area its strong Afro-Caribbean culture and ambience. Barrier Block is a daunting block of flats often mistaken for Brixton Prison. It's a truly brutalist inspired structure designed by a Polish lady. The harsh, uninviting sight of it has a fearful reputation, which it has also lived up to in the past. Brixton has birthed some of the most influential aspects of modern culture in British society since the mid 20th century. Brixton Splash is a street festival held on the first Sunday of every August till 7 p.m. with sound systems, soul food stalls and live music. It celebrates the historic local culture and provides free art workshops and volunteer opportunities for the youngsters. Windrush Square was named to mark the 50 years since the Empire Windrush ship arrived with 492 initial migrants from Jamaica 3 years after World War II in 1948. It features both the United Kingdom's National War Memorial to African and Caribbean service personnel who fought in the First and Second World Wars and the Grade II listed Georgian building housing the Black Cultural Archives. the archives are free to visit Tuesday to Saturday from 10 to 6pm. Brixton is just as famous for its vitality and tolerance as it is for riots and crime. It was the scene of the riots in 1981 during a time of deep social unrest. To tackle the rising crime from gangs, police attempted to carry out an extremely controversial new law, the Sus Law, which allowed stop and search procedures by plain-clothed officers on the mere suspicion of possible wrongdoing by any individual. Within 5 years, 9 cinemas were built, mostly under the railway arches in Brixton. The Ritzy Picture House on Cold Harbour Lane opened in 1911 as the Electric Pavilion and is widely regarded as one of the first purpose-built cinemas for film in the UK. It's the only one of those 9 to still exist. This place is a vibrant melting pot of colour, sound, people, variety, smell and activity with a rare freedom that invites you to be you, earning it much admiration and pride. Robert David Jones was born in Brixton and became known to the world as David Bowie. He was a beloved Brixtonian, and this particular mural, created in his memory, is popular with visitors and tourists. Pop Brixton has transformed a disused plot of land into a trendy space for food and live entertainment, 7 days a week, till late. It's made out of old shipping containers, a prettier version of the successful Box Park concept. Oh, yeah.